Looks like the colors are a bit better now. Maybe with more lights, it looks better. So let's start. So today started late because I do realize that I was so tired, and I woke up late, but I was able to accomplish a few things. But now it's time to do two things. I'm waiting for my computer to work on some images, and therefore now I need to go finish a job in the house, put some plastic sheetings on the windows. Because winter is coming, yeah. And also I need to go to the restaurant for my next picture for Instagram. That's so sad, I need to go to the restaurant. After reflecting a bit on what I said yesterday about the goal and the direction that I wanted to go for the vlog, I think my goal is to express myself more and see where it leads, since not knowing in itself is a journey as well, and not exactly knowing how it goes, because I'm asking a lot of questions and don't have all the answers, but I have to realize that it's okay to not have the answers. It's okay to just go with the flow, essentially. I believe that's it. And I believe that it's the unknown that will, over time, help me understand more. So that's it. That's my why. So yesterday I picked up the card for the restaurant. So here's the photo. And here's the card I pulled out for tomorrow. Okay, so yesterday I picked up restaurant for today. And tomorrow, what is it, in fact, if I can pull it, and what's that? Happy. Okay, let's see how I can get that. I've got a few ideas. So overall, my day was a kind of a busy day. Busy day, and I was able to accomplish a few more things during the day. One step at a time. You cannot do everything at once and all at the same time. Well, that's as long as you push forward a bit more, yeah, that's still progress. So that's it for me today. Till tomorrow. Ciao.